Score Goals. Welcome back to another home workout video. Today what we've got for you is low impact workout. We've got 7 exercises per round, we've got 2 rounds, and we're going to do them both twice. If you're working on the equipment for today, all you'll need is a mat if you want one, and make sure you've got a drink as well. So when we're ready, we'll get started with a quick warm up. All I want you to do is just start with nice big arm circles. And keep switching directions, this is well done. And then we're just going across our body. Well done. Now we're just going to do a little side step. Use our arms. Just going to fling them across as well. Well done. Now we're just going to do a little jump on the spot. Just a little one for now. Well done. And a few kick outs, just kick it out. Nice and slow, nice and controlled, a minute, well done. Kick it out enough for it to feel stretched at the back. Well done, then we're going to kick across our body. We're feeling our bone there. All the way across if we can. Well done. And then we're going to kick backwards if we can. So front leg behind us. Well done. Right, then we're just going to get back on the jog a little bit faster this time. And then when I say go, we're going to have a little fast 10 seconds. Are you ready? And when you go, a little bit faster on the spot. And slow back down. Well done. We're going to do that one more time and then I'll warm up over. We've got that blood pumping, heart rate going. Yeah, and there we go, a little bit faster, well done. And slow it back down, well done. Right, so I'll just get my timer up, and then we will get started. We've got 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, 2 sets of 7, we're going to do 11 two sets twice, yeah? So 4 sets of 7 altogether. Right guys, so first exercise then, what we've got is squats. So we've got 40 seconds of squats, back nice and straight, sit into it, bum out, well done. Nice and controlled pace at the minute. Ready? 5 seconds. There you go. As low down as we can go. Well done, halfway there. Keep going. Ten seconds. Well done. Well done. Right, 20 seconds rest. Then what we're going to do, we're going to go into lunges. So alternate lunges, nice and slow. Just go as low down as you feel comfortable with. If you want to just do little ones, that's perfectly fine, yeah? But as low as you can, go as far as you feel comfortable with, yeah? There you go. Alternate lunges. Well done. Back straight, head looking forward. Halfway there. Yep, well done. Here we go, 10 seconds left. Well done. So next one, all we're going to do is a little shuffle. One step to each side. Get the knees squatted, so we're nice and low. We're just going one side to the other, yeah? So all we're going to do, 5 seconds. There you go. Just one step to each side. Hold up. Really good. Halfway there. Hold on, keep going, 10 seconds left. Hold on. The next one then, after the 15 seconds rest, all we're going to do is feet shoulders apart, knees slightly bent, and all we're going to do is fire two jabs at a time through. Jab, 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 yeah? Nice and fast. Well done. Well done, keep that guard up, well done. Keep going. Really good, keep going, well done. 15 seconds left. Hold up. So next one, all we're going to do is curtsy lunge. So we're going to bring one of our legs behind the other and a little bit of a squat and to the other side and exactly the same, yeah? That's all we're doing for this one. Hold up, there you go. Same again, just go as far down as you feel comfortable with. Go at your own pace as well, well done. Well done, keep going. Halfway there. Well done, keep going. 5 seconds left. Well done. So next one, all we're going to do is right arm and right leg. So right arm's going up, right leg's going back, and then we're going to bring it back together, yeah? So we're going out and back up. Just right arm a minute. So out, and then slap your arm under the knee. Yeah, away you go. So just right arm, right leg. Well done. Well done, guys. Keep going, that's halfway. Feel the burn on this one. Go your own pace. Nice and steady. So, 3 rounds to go after this one. Keep going, 5 seconds. Well done. Last one of this round then, exactly the same on the opposite leg. Ready? There you go. Really good so far, finish this round off right. Halfway there. Really feel that burn in this right leg. Keep going. Ten seconds left. Then we're having a bit of a rest, come on. Well done. We're going to have a minute's rest, then we're going to move on to round two. Well done. Fat guys, we're back. We're ready for round two, yeah? Let's go. 20 seconds. First one, how I'm going to do, feet on the back again. All we're going to do, uppercuts, yeah? One at a time, nice and controlled, uppercuts, yeah? Ready? 5 seconds then. Round two coming up. There you go. Well done, keep going. Well done, keep going, well done. Halfway there. Seconds. Keep going. Well done. So next one, I'm going to do a step to the side, jab, jab, two steps to the other side, jab, jab. Nice and long your steps. Let's go jab and jab, yeah? There you go, jab. Two sets to the side, jab, jab. Well done. Well done, keep going, happy there. Keep going, well done, 10 seconds. Keep going, well done. Well done, next one there. How we're going to do, we're going to lunge to the side and down. Meet in the middle, lunge to the other side. Yeah? So side lunges next, 5 seconds and we're off. There you go. Meet in the middle and to the other side. Well done. Once again, just go slow down as you feel comfortable with, as far as you feel comfortable with, yeah? 20 seconds left. Really good, 10 seconds. Well done. Next one then. Feet just a bit more than shoulders apart. Arms out. I'm going to do a toe touch. Back up. Other side, yeah? So all we do it. If you're not that flexible to reach your toes, just go as far down as you can. Keep them legs straight. We're not bending the knees. Well done. Don't keep going. Well done, halfway there. Keep going, well done. Well done, keep going in there. Well done, next one then. What I'm going to do is reverse lunge, so backwards, down, we're going to come up and kick. We're going to other leg, down, up and kick, yeah? Are we ready? There you go. Nice and steady at your own pace. Well done. Halfway there. Two more in this round after this one. Doing great so far. Keep going, feel it there. Right, so nice and solid to the floor for this one. We've got press ups. You can do this in this position, you can do this on your knees, or you can do this against the wall as well. Just please make sure your wall's nice and sturdy, obviously not going to go through if you press against it. There you go, back nice and straight, and down. Do whichever one's easiest for you. Not on your knees, against the wall, or in a standing position, well done. Halfway there. Ten seconds left, well done. Well done, nice and solid back to your feet. Last one of this round. All I'm going to do is we're going to squat down to where we feel comfortable with. We're going to hold it there and I'm just going to give it a little bounce on that spot. Yeah, we're going all the way up and down. All I'm going to do to where we feel comfortable with. And a little bounce, a little pulse. Yeah, away you go. Well done, back nice and straight still. Bump that into it. Head looking forward, halfway there, well done. Ten seconds, keep going. Well done. So that is the end of the second round. We've got them two rounds to do again, and then we're finished, yeah? Well done so far. Keep going, yeah? We'll have a minute's rest, then we'll be back with the third round. Well done. Right guys, 15 seconds and we'll get started with round three. The first one is squats, yeah? So are we ready? Away you go. Well done, keep going. The more we get tired, the more important it is that we keep that technique correct. So back nice and straight still, head looking forwards, nice and controlled pivots, well done. Nearly there. Keep going. Well done. So our next one, what we've got is the lunges. Alternate lunges, nice and steady down, nice and steady up. Well done so far, just keep going. There you go. Don't let the knees touch the floor. Well done. Keep going, really good. Nearly there, well done. Well done, so 30 seconds rest. Next one, little side step, two steps. Yeah, well done. That's what we've got next. Nice and low, knees bend, little side shuffle. There you go. Well done. Maybe a little bit of an arm swing there. Looking nice and jazzy. Well done, keep going. Keep going, nearly there. Time, well done. Next one, twist over the bar, jab, jab, yeah? Jab, jab, really firing through, and then fire back in as well. Yeah? Make some noises. This is, yeah? Come on, let's go. There we go. Come on, well done. Well done, keep going. Really good, keep going, well done. Well done, next one then, we've got the curtsy lunge. Side to side, alternate there. Yeah? Ready? There you go. Hold on, keep going. Well done, halfway there. Feel that burn. Well done. Two more left in this round then. The first one is, it's pointed on right, so we're going right leg, right arm, and we're going to bring them to each other, yeah? Now remember it, let's get going. There you go. Nice and steady. Feel the burn in that left leg. That's where it's working the most, where it's burning. So embrace that feeling, yeah? Come on, well done. Keep going. Come on, nearly there. Woo. That is a tough one, right? Left leg this time. Feel the exact same in that right leg as what we just did in that left one. Come on, nearly there on this round. One more. There you go. Come on, last one. Really push yourself, right for that final buzzer. Keep going. About halfway there. Starting to burn now. Come on. Keep going. Like I said, to that final buzzer, come on. Oh, well done. Three rounds down, one to go. Another minute for rest. Then we'll get on with our final round. Well done. Right then, we're back with round four, fourth and final round. Are we ready? Yeah? 12 seconds, 10 seconds before we step off. First exercise, uppercuts, yeah? Nice and fast on this one. Yeah? Let's go. Try and keep that pivot up all the way through, come on. Last round now. Halfway there. Keep going. 10 seconds. Yeah, well done. Alright, 20 seconds rest. Then we're gonna go side step, jump, jump. Side step, jump, jump. Yeah. There we go. Well done, keep going. Halfway there. Well done, keep going in there. Well done, right. Next one, side lunges. So squat to the side, lunge to the side, sorry. Back up to the middle, lunge to the other side. There you go. Back up to the middle. To the other side. Hold up. Keep going. 10 seconds left. So next one, what we've got is the toe touches, a little bit firmer than shoulder part of our legs, and nice and steady, reaching down as far as we can towards our toes, yeah? 3 seconds. There you go. That's halfway there. Keep going. Three more exercises after this one. Halfway there. Hold on. Hold on. We're going to go on the floor for the next one. If you want to, that is. We're going to do press ups. If you want to do press ups against the wall, you can do that. Are you ready? Oh, there you go, second to last one. Ten seconds down. Halfway there. Keep going, well done. 10 seconds. Well done. Nice and slowly back to your feet for the last one. Last one then. We're going to squat to where I feel comfortable, and we're just going to pulse on that position, yeah? Yeah. There you go. Last one, feel that burn here. Well done. Push yourself right to that final buzzer. Halfway there. Well done. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Time. So that was the low impact workout. 4 sets of 7 we did. Really smashed out of the park. I enjoyed it. I hope you did. And I hope I'll see you in the next one. Well done.